Welcome to another episode of my Darksiders Genesis playthrough. Between the last episode and this one, I went back through the first level to pick up a couple Boltman coins that I missed, and I noticed that I hadn't been doing anything with creature cores, and that would explain why my power was so low compared to what the last level was recommending. As well as in quests, you know, you can complete different things and then get rewards for them that way. So I did a bunch of that. And then I used those to grab some upgrades from the beast. So now we're going to continue on to Volgrim and give him the scrying eye. So if you like the content, please like the video and subscribe.
Capable of peering through dimensions to find what does not wish to be found.
You need some alone time with that orb, Volgrim?
Combined with the Ember Core, we will be able to track Lucifer. Let me begin the incantation.
Ah, you've made it. Forgive my tardiness. I had some cleaning up to do.
Samael, whatever scheme you've been preparing, it ends now. Tell us what you know, or suffer my blade.
I am in no condition to fight you, Horseman. And as I have already told you, I've nothing to do with Lucifer's plan. I trust my associate, Volgrim, has been accommodating in my absence.
If by accommodating you mean sending us to every corner in hell, risking our lives for some shiny rocks, then yeah.
Hush! The Eye has found traces of Lucifer's dark essence. It appears he has paid a visit to the demon Mammon.
Mammon? Lucifer conspires with hell's masters?
Ugh, that bloated maggot. Why don't you horsemen go knock on his door? Perhaps cave his head in for me?
We're not your errand boy, Samael.
We serve only the Council.
I will help you find the other masters. If they've joined Lucifer's plot, then binding them would serve us both. Begin with Mammon.
We keep this temporary alliance until we unravel Lucifer's plot. Not a moment longer.
Of course. Good hunting, Horseman. I'll be in touch.
Yes, yes. You've been busy. Do be careful with yourselves.
Mammon's vault is a short ride from here. Can't blame the guy for stashing his hoard in the middle of nowhere.
The demon is obsessed with material riches. Wealth is nothing more than a prison.
Come on. Don't you ever want to take a little slice for yourself?
We are trusted to uphold the balance. That honor is payment enough.
If you ask me, upholding the balance usually leaves us high and dry.
Ours is a righteous cause.
Is that why we're working with Samael behind the Council's back?
Our situation is complicated. The sooner we settle these affairs, the better.
War. Good soldier gone rogue. Relax and you might enjoy it.
Ah.
Keep the invaders from the Horde. Lead on your lives for Lord Mamon.
You guys do not get paid enough for this. of it!
big elevator. Guess Mama's been bringing a lot of loot down here.
Like a good place to wrap up this episode. Thanks for watching. We'll continue on in the next episode.